because I'm a filmmaker, and that's what I've always been. I'm a filmmaker, and I have been since I was a child. I enjoy filmmaking. I've worked with a man in over 30 pictures. Some of my best focusing was on the assimilator in Club Death. He's a genius. It's almost like a religious experience working with him. He's brilliant.
All the people I've worked with tend to enjoy my directorial leadership, and they see my vision and go along with what I have to say. And I think, for the most part, I'm rather well-liked.
Oh, that kind of film's trash. Just trash, I tell you. No, Kinoman's not a filmmaker. He's a trash maker. Nobody likes his films. Nobody.
Blow up, thanks, Brad.
I have a vision that is all mine, and I put it on the screen. It's my vision of what I want you to see. My camera shows you what's on the screen.
Al Kinoman came to me and said he wanted me to cater his films, and I'd never done that before. So me and Larry Lane, Bobby Joe, and Lou Lane, and Betty Lane, we all came down, and ever since then we've been doing his films. And put my kids through college, at least one of them. I don't remember which one it was, but I just love Al. He's just the best man. I'd do anything for Al. Al, I love you.
People have come to me and said, Al, your movies are fantastic and incredible and have moved me deeply within. But I don't think about those things. I just make films.
His movies are violent. Violent, violent. Gratuitous violence. In fact, Al is no Steve, he's no Oliver, he's not even George. As far as I'm concerned, he's nobody.
I'm not into the Hollywood scene. I do my own thing. I'm very independent. I'm an independent maker of film.
You need a close to Al? Gave me my very first job, and I'm very appreciative. How's that you love me today? Just a little
bow. Every film doesn't have to be a blockbuster, million-dollar making movie. But it would be nice.
When I was in the movie War Pigs, it was so emotional. Had so many things happen in that film, and it was criticized for all the injuries and deaths. But I, for one, thought it was worth it. Because it was such a powerful film.
We're going to go out for about 12 years and more now, I guess. Worked on some pretty major projects. Don't always see eye to eye.
The film's all up here, man. It's up here. That's where it comes from, and that's where it starts. And without this up here, I couldn't touch this down here. That's where it's all at. That's what it's all about.
You know, back where I come from, Texas, we got a saying for guys like Al. Yeehaw!
I'm Al Kinoman. I just tell stories. That's all.
I'll never watch an Al Kinoman film ever again. They make me want to puke!